A big honor could be coming for the Liberty Memorial and World War I Museum.
Missouri's senators and congressmen want the facility declared the nation's top World War I museum and memorial. KMBC9's Michael Mahoney has the story.
This exhibit deals with the start of the war, when people back in 1914 thought the weaponry and the cost and the technology would be so great there would be no way this war would last more than a few months.
Early on, there were a few worries. Curator Doran Cart shows us this, a French soldier's diary.
He's not really writing about the fighting, he's writing about what his family will do.
Another example, these early uniforms of red and blue, easily seen colors on the battlefield. That's before troops turned to harder to see, darker colors. This museum will be the centennial headquarters for the U.S. ceremonies, and they believe there is no other World War I museum like this.
We collect it like an encyclopedia. In other words, we want to show from A to Z.
So this exhibit, they hope, ratifies the thought in many people's minds that this is the World War I museum in the United States. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
Well, there is another World War I memorial in Washington, D.C. That's a tribute to Washington residents who died in the First World War. It does not include a museum.